Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to manage dynamic memory boost on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to OC. Then you'll be able to find Advanced DRAM Configuration, and there's Dynamic Memory Boost that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.